Welcome back, guys. Y'all, the old farm. Today, we're going to be doing something different. I thought we was going to be low on bales, but I've changed plans. We're going to be doing something a little bit spring. Something I thought I'd let you guys know was yesterday, or last night, I got me a new, well, got a steering wheel with the pedals. Not for sure how the name is. Yeah, I don't know the name of it. Like, I know the name, I just can't remember. But the steering and driving should be, like, a lot better now. It should be, like, 100 times better. I'm still getting used to it. I still gotta use the controller to move the booms and stuff. That's about it. I gotta do the controller anymore. Everything's on the steering wheel. You're gonna hear some noises in the background a lot. It's me using this thing. Got to the field. I have to use the joystick on the controller to lower and raise the boom. Well, I gotta press. No, it's lowered. Like that. I'm gonna hold this. And do that. Well, maybe I should just lift it up. Nope. I'm gonna lower it. Everything adjusted. We're working. Lift that up. Let that fold. Make a turn here. Okay, there we go. I'll spray this field while I'm at it. I got the help thing on to, well, you know what, let me turn this off. That would be this button. Well, boom, like a boom, boom the bang, bing, boom, like a legit boom. Lower my boom. Boom. We'll get this field sprayed. And then we'll just take a little ride up to the other farm. I'm just going over my trail, which is kind of difficult to see. camera here for a minute. Just to let you guys kind of see what it looks like. I raise that boom up. We'll just raise it like that. See how good it is from the inside to see. Oh yeah, I can see the trails now. I raised it the wrong direction. Well, I lowered it. Instead, raised it and it blocked where I could see the wheels, where I could see the trail. I recommend this, guys, for a steering wheel setup for PS4, Xbox One. I know they make it for PS4 because that's why I play on, I have it now, but it's worth getting. I believe this one was $100, and it's probably the best $100, well, as a surprise, because I got this as a surprise last night. My mom and dad was in town, they came back home, and they brought me the box, and I love it. It's an amazing gift. Through here. Checking the camera. I've got all that. Oh, sure. Look in our menu. Yep. Wait, that's one field. Okay, it's fertilized. 3 stages. Let's fold it up. Come out here. We'll go ahead and put this up. Since we're done with it for this harvest, or till this harvest comes, this year we're done with this thing. So I'm gonna go put it up. gonna put this thing in the other shed this time. So now that's in there. I have to walk with the controller too. So I need to see something. Where is it? Nope, it's not here. Maybe I didn't take back the farm. Now it's 2 days after I recorded the previous episode, so I'm still trying to figure out where stuff's at. Walk over here again. Open gate. Oh, it's gonna fly open on me. Okay. Get a little bit of gas. Right, here we go. Keep on going. I'm gonna go ahead and get something. Well, I need a trying to think where. Okay, we can. I'll line my camera up. This tractor can go here. The Merlot. Now to use a controller to lift this up. The Merlot is also 100 times easier to drive. Ow, I just popped my hand, that hurt. Oh well, I'll get over it. Oh, I just saved it. Just trying to get it. I don't want it hanging over, but that's good right there. I'm gonna come and get this one. I'm gonna need a front loader now. I'm just gonna drive it over here. Better watch out for that. I'm still a little jumpy every now and then. Come around here. Grab this thing around here. It's a lot easier to drive something like this whenever you got the steering wheel. I don't know what it is, but it's just a lot easier. It feels more realistic too. Walk over there to it. Under this is a controller, so I know I'm getting this right. I thought it would be good. Thing has a motor? That's interesting. Okay, then I'll just sync something real quick. This is going to be pushed manually over there. You know what? Oh no. That's got thinking. Back us up. Oh wait. I can still hook it. We can lift. Just lift that up like that for now. Oh no, no, no. Why are you trying to turn over? What we need to do with the old fit in there. Okay. I get the point. I know it doesn't work. Let me just... There. Rolling safety is what we needed to put on it. Hung on something. There we go. You lower that down. It's kind of too high. Oh, there it goes, wanting to turn over again. But I know it's also not designed for how this is being used right now. So, if it does do anything weird and stupid, it's probably my fault. My bad. This thing will let me, I could just like that. I need something to push it. Where you at? Okay, there it is. Over here. Going to need a power tractor. Well, that's not only a power tractor, it's just gonna be able to push it up enough where I can. Wrong one. Now I got the steering wheel back right here. I switched to controller just for a minute so I could. I'm always going to use the pedals, so I ain't going to be using the gas throttle on the controller. I'm always going to use the pedals. It's just sometimes it's easier just to use the controller. So that's that now. I'll hook this back to it. I just kind of hold it steady. Back to the steering wheel. I'll park this in here too. Go back in here. So that's there. This is the conveyor belt setup. Works perfect for this map. My steering wheel still a little tilt, so it's kind of walking on its own every now and then, but I really like this pallet fork. It's for the forklift. I'm using it for the telehandler. The conveyor, it works really, really good with this Black Sheep Moddings map. It's the loft, but anyhow, what I'm gonna do is, well, I'm gonna have to unhook, I'll probably have to unhook this, unless I can find something to go up there, where the bell's around, but Yep. Back steering wheel. A little gas. Come on around here. We'll go up in the loft. Camera. I need to unfold that, open that up. Let that, we'll just run down here. Whoop. Derp. I'm not gonna use the carrier. I'm gonna do a time lapse in the next episode of me bringing the bells over. I'm just gonna use this spear. Okay, sorry, I was using controller again. Well, guys, this is it for this episode.